I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'll be talking about the top food sources that are high in zinc. So thanks for joining me today. I know that you'll love this video. If you didn't yet know about the best sources for zinc, I'm going to share them now. So please give me a big thumbs up. Be sure that you're subscribed to this channel so you always get my newest and latest uploads, and turn on those notifications by clicking that bell so that you're notified as soon as we upload something new, which is usually every single day here on YouTube. So what are the top food sources high in zinc? So oysters are at the top of the list at a whopping 74 milligrams of zinc per serving, and it's really off the charts compared to most other foods. Next on our list is beef chuck roast at just 7 milligrams. So you can see that huge disparity between the oysters at 74 milligrams and the chuck roast at 7 milligrams per serving. Also crab meat. So crab is at 6.5 milligrams per serving. And another fruit of the sea is lobster. So 3.4 milligrams in lobster in one serving of the zinc, as well as pork chops. So pork chops, another, again, non-vegetarian source of zinc at 2.9 milligrams per serving, and beans as well. So now we're getting into a little bit of that. That's why I can say, you know, vegetarians sometimes struggle to get enough zinc in their diet. So beans at 2.9 milligrams as well per serving. So also dark chicken meat has about 2.4 milligrams of zinc per serving, and pumpkin seeds. So pumpkin seeds is something that I've spoken about before in our men's health video, has some zinc, but you can see, relatively speaking, now we're talking vegetarian source here with pumpkin seeds, still very low as compared to the oysters, which were at the top of our list. So thanks for watching today. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and I hope this video helped you to learn something new. Please give me a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so that you can always get our newest and latest uploads. Be sure to turn on your notifications as well so that you're notified when we upload something new, which is typically every day. I'll see you next time, and remember to always take care of your good health and do it naturally.